to live this kind of moment. I was in an unbelievable dynamic, winning events like China, US Open, World Open. I was the best player in the first part of the season. And I took a good lead with the points. And obviously last year, this part, January to May, I was injured in my Achilles tendons, and I couldn't really train in between tournaments. I didn't really perform. Obviously, I didn't have much to defend. So, you know, when I was going to New York, I was in good shape, and I knew I could do well and come back to number one. I had such a great chance to be number one for a while, and obviously this nightmare happened, and you know, put me away from the squash courts. And Chovagi did well on winning tournaments, and you know, increased his lead, because, well, I was sitting at home, couldn't do much, and then playing British Open with being on court only 2 weeks before was tough, and we did the best we could to make me play as early as possible. We didn't even expect I was going to start in March, so my team did an unbelievable job, my physios, my trainers, to make me come back. They didn't expect that, and I came back early in tournaments. I wasn't playing well, but I was really hungry, so I did the best I could, like playing a semi-final in British, final in Grasshopper. Of course, it's not a good feeling to play not feeling 100%, not having a good feel, being slow on the court, but you know, you have to just accept what happens in life and deal with the conditions. Sometimes you are far from 100%, but you can still provide some good squash and some wins, and just fought as hard as possible. And then the work finally paid off. It started to pay off in Angola, where I could feel my movement coming back, my reactions, my feel with the ball, with the shots. I'm happy, you know, it's the first week that I don't even wear tape anymore on my foot, so my foot is really solid, no more weakness anymore, and I'm glad, you know, my squash is back, and I finished this first part of 2016, which was a bit of a nightmare for me, at least on a good note.
So this proves the nightmare is now finally behind you.
Yeah, well, it's always a nightmare, you know, you can ask Nick how he feels, you know, being injured, ask Rami, it's even worse, you know. Being at home, it's not even a rest, because I spent like 4 hours a day physio. I was 2.5 hours in the gym, no squash court for 6 weeks, but you know, you still work like 7 hours a day, you know, just to come back. So it's not like when you come back, you're fresh in terms of, because you didn't play tournaments, but you worked as hard as normal, you know.